That's absolutely fantastic. Congratulations.
First of all, I told him we're gonna do a Big Chino style, which is old school.
Happy free, man. That's freaking hell of a bowl, dude.
God, dude. So cool. How did that not go to the bottom?
He's down.
He's down. Look at that mass on that buck.
That's cool. I'm very happy, man.
Are you?
I'm very happy.
Wide. We got good thirds, decent second.
He's a pretty good
one.
I
need
some
different
views.
It's just right on that. Yeah.
He's got a great top end.
He's I bet this is the bull Cody was talking about.
Yeah, I bet the bull basin bull. Let's do this. There's an elk down in here. Let's go get on that point and see if we, that high point over there. Yeah. See if we can glass down on him. I think he's over that ridge. So let's go get on that point. Drop down. See if we can't drop down on him. Okay, just calm down and breathe, okay, buddy?
He's gonna be right by that log.
Okay, you better stop him.
You sure that's 740 yet to that log?
Yeah.
I see him by that big tree, I think. Yep, I see him.
It's on that laying down log.
Oh, here he comes.
Here he comes.
You on those cows by the log, Dwayne?
Yep.
Okay, he's gonna be coming from the left. Here he comes.
He's gonna be a little bit above him.
Yeah, a little bit above him.
I'm gonna give it one more clip.
That cow has her butt to us. He's coming out right. And I'll stop him. I'll yell as loud as I can.
Okay. There he is.
Hey! Hey!
Hey! Get back on the gun.
He's gonna be coming out right where those cows are, but
yeah.
I don't think he's gonna stop.
There he goes.
Yep, let's go try to get him from the other side, I guess.
We got a couple bulls crossing the road over by the lake. This morning we'll go get set up. Get the gun ready and wait for them to go to bed, and we'll shoot one when they go to bed. Get your BTX, I got a bull. Scope.